Dayle had some really good footage, didn't he? Well, if you want to see more, be sure to subscribe to him.